Hello everybody, thank you for watching. My name is Pim Koeslag, I'm Technical Director and Master Watchmaker of Frédéric Constant. First of all, I want to really thank you for purchasing the watch. Today, I want to explain you everything about this new Frédéric Constant Vitality smartwatch. We can first look at the outside of the watch. It really looks like a Swiss-made classical watch. Could be automatic or mechanical, but it's actually a smartwatch. So unlike other smartwatches, this one has really quality components, like the stainless steel full polished case. The dial, for example, is sunray brushed with applied indexes. And there is a sapphire crystal front glass, which has anti-reflection coating underneath. And of course, very special feature is that once you push the crown, actually the digital screen lights up underneath the dial and gives you all the functionalities that you can get from a smartwatch. Now I'd like to show you the back of the watch, which actually finally reveals that it's not an automatic watch or a mechanical. For example, here on this side, you see the charging pins because the watch has to be charged with a charging clip, which I will explain you later on in the tutorial. On the other side, you see the heart rate sensor, which is developed by Philips Wearable Sensing. Also, this watch is 5 Atm water resistant. So right now, I really want to invite you to watch the tutorials and go in depth of the many functions of this beautiful watch.